What's going on, guys? Drew Terry here from Trailblazers, and today we are here with a brand new series. This is the Capture the Outdoor series. So this is a collaboration between me and Mother Nature Lure Company, where we'll be showcasing some of their amazing lures while also taking in the Mother Nature around us. So Mother Nature Lure Company has just actually released this brand new minnow collection to their Lifelike Collection lures. So today, my buddy Benny Hookset's gonna be taking me into this lake that's apparently loaded with bass, and I'm gonna be trying a few of these minnow collection lures out. So hopefully we can slay some bass on them. Stay tuned. Let's get into the video and see how she goes.
Good weeds in here.
There it is. There's one.
Nice. Nice drill.
Oh.
Nice.
Large mouth.
Nice little 1 pound. Oh no, not even. What is it? Oh yeah,
little just a little guy. Guy.
Yeah.
Beauty to start the day though.
Absolute beauty.
There we go, guys. Just a little largemouth. That took no time at all. Say like 10 casts in on the creek chub. We already got one.
Then let her go.
Can only get better.
Got one. It's a good nice one.
There is a fish. Just on the pull paws. Oh, it's fighting good too.
What do you have? Holy, the rod bends. Oh, nice fish. And blunt nose minnow.
Yeah, she's a beaut. Nice. On the old blunt nose minnow. Look at that, boys. An absolute beauty on the blunt nose minnow. Sweet fish.
When I was here last, this spot right here, yeah, right below us, there was a whole school of 2 pounders.
There's one.
Oh, nice.
Once again on the pull paws.
Oh.
What a beauty. There's another one. On the old blunt nose minnow. Not a bad fish. Caught her the same way, pull paws technique, right on a drop off outside the weeds. Seems as though as the day was early, the fish were up shallow, but as the day's gone on, they seem to go off into deeper water. So I've just been letting the lure sink down deep, slow pull up, drop down, and boom, fish. Gotta love it. All right, guys, so that fish we just got there was on the blunt nose minnow. That's the blunt nose minnow right there. Basically, all I was doing with it, so many different ways you could work this. You can straight retrieve it. The one I got earlier was on a straight retrieve, but that one was just, we're fishing a little deeper off the weed bed here. So I was just letting it sink right to the bottom, lightly lift up, let it sink, lightly lift it up, let it sink. Boom, she smashed it. Let's go get another one.
I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. Girl, I never loved one like you. Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and pitfall calls. I'll be here never with you. We laugh until we think we'll die, barefoot on a summer night.
Alright, guys, so I started the day today with the creek chub. Caught a bass within no time at all. And then it got a little slow, so I put on the blunt nose minnow, and as you've seen, I was doing really good with that, but this lake that we're on today is so small that I think fish just get used to seeing it all the time, so I started to slow off with that. I'm going to try the stripe shiner now, switch up the color, probably still do the same deep action on it, but we'll see what happens. You can straight retrieve it, pull paws, whatever, it's going to work. Let's see it. There's one.
Nice.
Don't go in the weeds, you little bugger.
Oh, good one too. Nice.
There he is. Beauty. There we go, guys. It was a bit of a slowdown there, but finally got another one. That was on the stripe shiner there. So, another beauty. Alright, guys, so it's been kind of slow out here. It's been so hot, it's ridiculously hot. and it sounds like a thunderstorm's coming in, so see how much more time we have out here. But we were fishing really deep, slow pull pause. I'll show you if I can get this lure out. Just pull pause in it, drop it to the bottom, pull it up, drop it to the bottom, pull it up, really slow. And it's gotten really slow, so we decided to go back in shallow. Tried the same strategy, pull pause in shallow, and she worked great. So I think I'm gonna keep doing that. You can straight retrieve, but I'm gonna keep doing the pull pause for now. Hopefully we don't get rained out. See if we can get another one. Stripe shiner, we've got one on the creek chub, blunt nose minnow, and the stripe shiner day. Beauty day. All right, so look at this, guys. We got the lily pads right here. We're right outside the lily pads here. It's pretty shallow, but it seems to be where they're biting at the moment. So we're just letting it go to the bottom, pull pause right along the weed shelf, and it's great. You could cast right into the weeds here, but you're gonna get tangled up pretty quick. So we're staying outside the weeds for now. Oh, there's one.
Look at the health of these fish. Oh.
Just let it sit, and then I just reel it up, and boom, I can feel it. Another one on the stripe shiner.
Nice.
Oh, yes.
See, they're starting to turn back on. The health of these fish. Gold, black. I'm going to send this guy back just because.
Nice, just a little guy. Oh, there's another little guy on the stripe shiner. He's bleeding bad, so we're going to get him back right away.
If he floats up, we'll take him.
There's one.
Oh, good fish.
Oh, he's not that great, but he's getting out. There he goes. He's fighting like mad.
Want a net job?
Oh, yeah, sure. Beauty. Look at that. Nicely done. Look at that, another largey, right in the heat of the sun, right before the storm. You gotta love it, gotta love it. Back-to-back cast on the stripe shiner. So, awesome, letting her go. See you later, bud. All right, guys, so our nice sunny day of slaying bass ended up getting called short very quickly. We actually ended up getting stuck in the middle of a thunderstorm. It was actually really scary. And unfortunately, I had to put my camera away so it didn't get wet. But thankfully, my buddy Ben did get a video of it. So let's run the clip.
No damn good.
Oh my God.
Lightning bolt has been right over our heads. It started there and it didn't.
I'm glad we pulled off.
So there you are. It was quite an eventful day, but it was still amazing. As you've seen, the bass were slamming these new minnow collection lures. And once again, the three lures I was using today were the creek chub, the blunt nose minnow, and the stripe shiner. They all have the same action, they just have different color variations, and they all seem to work great. So if you're interested in buying any of these lures, I'll leave a link in the description. Head over to the Mother Nature Lure Company website, they'll have everything you need. So as always, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Go get outside and capture the outdoors, and we'll see you in the next one.
I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. God, I never loved one like you. Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and pitfall calls. I